8 people have been killed in shootings in the German city of Hanau, police said. Regional public broadcaster Hessischer Rundfunk reported, without citing sources, that an attack took place in a hookah lounge in the center of the city on Wednesday evening. A short police statement gave no information on the victims. Police were searching for the perpetrators, and it is not immediately clear what the reason for the shootings may have been. Hanau is in southwestern Germany, 12 miles east of Frankfurt. For more on this story, visit the news article link.